if you play games that I have, play what you want to see me play. I want to play Tomb Raider and be halfway through, or I haven't even begun to play. But I got VR Worlds. As you guys know, I got videos of that up. Resident Evil Zero Dawn. I got Batman Arkham VR or something. I just picked up. I've had Killzone for a while. Haven't really played this. But I just got Homefront. Haven't played this at all yet. Black Ops. I have all the zombie map packs. I got that. I need to finish this game. Black Ops. Haven't beat the campaign either. Almost beat the campaign in this, and I have both the zombie maps for Advanced Warfare. Two more games I just got. I have Star Wars, but I don't have room for it on my system anymore. I just got this one, Rainbow Siege. We're going to try this out. And The Division, I was like halfway through or something like that. I like The Division. I don't like playing online with people. I gotta find some good people to play with. So if you comment and subscribe and we get some friends going, I'll have some better people to play with. But a lot of them, I don't have any friends. But I really like this Horizon. So we're gonna play some of this right now for a bit. But like I said, I'm really interested to try this Rainbow Six. I haven't tried this one. And I really do like The Division. I gotta get back into it. Hopefully I still got all my saved data. I think I do. But the Tomb Raider one especially. I haven't played Tomb Raider since I was a kid. I haven't tried any of these new ones. I just got this one. And it says that this one includes VR support for Blood Ties. And there's a bunch of stuff to it. So I'm interested. Very interested in trying that. But the VR demo disc, I haven't really played much of that, no, I haven't played it at all. The Worlds, I like, some of the shooting, the gun practice and stuff, some of that is pretty cool. The VR Batman played some of that, Resident Evil, but I haven't even played that in VR, not really. But, we're gonna play some of this. And I like to mess around, and I'm a little anal, like I said, so you have to kill some guys. I like getting them right in the eyes. See that? Eye shots. It's just wonderful eye shots. Bam. And well, watch us. They've been watching. I like collecting stuff. This is like an RPG, I think. I don't know if you call it an RPG. Comment, let me know. Like I said, I don't have a lot of friends in the real world. I learned through life that some people are dangerous. Nobody might not even watch my videos, probably talking to myself. But I'm gonna try to get pretty good at this, to expand my world a little bit. So I need to get Kinect. I got Xbox One, 2, got quite a few games for that. I wanted to play Battlefield 1 for Xbox One. I'm going to get different games for different systems. I don't want to get games for both systems, really. So, but I really like this Zero, and we're going to figure stuff out, I guess. I'm good at, I like doing side errands, doing everything. I'm a pain in the butt on doing things, so I don't know if I got enough to, yeah, I can grab some now. Alright, now, supposed to trip one more up, so let's go to like some Strider, let's go trip somebody up. I want to finish this tutorial. No, I don't want the Forgotten, why did it go to quest? We're gonna do the tutorial. I gotta do one more with the trip mine. We're gonna do that real quick. And then we're gonna continue the main game. I wish I could oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Never realized how important this stuff is for the game itself. because all these animals and stuff are very important. That's how you make a lot of your pouches with the meats and different things. Well, we got some striders. Some watches. They're watching. I like using the howls. I think we did it though. I think we did it. We finished the tutorials. Is there any more? No, we got the main tutorials. We got them both. Yeah. So we got the tutorials. There's side and the main mission. Mother's Heart, we're going to do the side mission. I like doing side missions and stuff. That's something with me too. I do all the side missions before I do the main missions. I like getting everything I can. So if you want to, it's going to be a little harder, but I like getting everything I can. I can. It's hard to collect everything. It really is. Really, it's hard to collect everything, yeah. Are you shitting me? We gotta go way up in the air. Alright, it's a side mission, so. We're gonna collect a lot of stuff on the way. Let's get our asses up there. And the Kaya, like I said too, hunting seems to be pretty important. Boars, bunny rabbits, all that. Because you get rich meat and you get stuff to craft things. You need to make sure. You can start missions to craft your things too, which I kind of like that, but. Like their bones, you need their bones and everything. I said I like doing side missions. Oh shit. Checking out the watcher. Something killed the watcher. Tough to make as much arrows.
Oh, useful.
A lot of stuff that will be useful. Especially this stuff. A lot of it right here. So I'm going to collect some. The bunny running from me. That bunny just running in the water. One scared bunny. A lot of stuff over here in this area. This is all collectible stuff, like I said, though, that you need a lot of this stuff to upgrade. You need wood for arrows.
These are helpful. Bitter, though.
I believe I missed that. My boar is falling downstream. See, the fatty meats, the bones, everything for some reason. Everything is important. Ooh. We got striders.
More than equipped to take you on.
Killed you, that was dumb. A lot of stuff around, so more than enough stuff I need to get my health back. That I like about it. Especially the fact that all this stuff. I don't know why there's so much stuff. I don't know if it goes away. Or what. See, full in health again. That turkey.
That'll help.
Now. Come here, turkey, lurkey. See, bony meat. Alright, says I need to be going this way. Some special places. She found that special place when she was a child. You figure there'd be more undiscovered areas and stuff. I'm almost there, so. I'm gonna stop messing around. I could run right to it, like I said. I could run right to things, but I'm a little picky. I'm killing that thing. Come here, turkey leggy. What? Turkey leggy, turkey leggy. Come go. Oh shit. Slide and then bust
blood
out.
Nobody. There's gotta be more to this.
What the heck?
Looks like a few drops of blood lead away from the camp.
That's it. That's just it. Okay. There's a dead body. So I gotta search. I know I'm going this way. We're going to the scrapper site in the corner. Where's the blood lead, it says? Can I restart the campfire then? Well, I want to limit... See, that's sick. I like how you can select and deselect like that.
Whose knife is this?
Examine the knife.
Did someone attack Brom with it?
I don't know. Did somebody? Somebody attack Brom. Blood trail is still here. I like the track.
There, a bucket.
I walked right by that bucket.
Did someone bring the blood to the camp?
Turkey!
The trail of blood ends here. Whoever left it must have also left tracks.
I honestly wanted to go to the campfire. In the complete opposite direction. Which I'm gonna do, because you have to be there to check it out.
Out already?
Bitch. Yeah. I'm telling you, I'm pretty good at this game. Ready? Whew, make me blind. That's alright, watch this. Oh, that hurt, buddy. Run. Run, Aloy. I went around, come on. I want to go the opposite direction. So, I need to hurry up and finish the side mission. Did you say campfire discovered? What campfire did I discover? This one? To go to the Mother's Watch town? Is that where he's going? So I haven't saved it there before, just did a little quick save.
I wonder if the blood.
So that's like a fake health. Where do they go? What did she say?
If Brom did this, why does he want people to think he's dead? And why desecrate the shrine?
Stealth kill him. That fucker just seen me. How do you crouch? Alright. Are you shitting me? Two at once. Like that? That was a long shot, but poked him right in the eye.
Looks like it was a watcher. Whoever I'm following made short work of it.
Bunny! Bunny! Alright, what am I supposed to be doing? I gotta go back to the steps. The steps just disappear.
That's clearing up. Good.
I had to examine it. See, nobody watch me. I ain't got no friend. Alright, now what? I still gotta follow the tracks. See, that's what I mean. Way opposite way of the way I want to be going. I'm gonna have to do that part later or something, because it's taking me 10 miles in the opposite direction. Kill this turkey. Turkey, where'd you go, turkey? Asshole. The boar, though, I want it. Come here, boar. Just want to collect a couple things. Gotta get out of here. Gotta go back to doing what I was doing. I gotta get back to the tracks. Collect all things I can on the way. Got us some tracks.
Keep that for later.
Yeah, which way are they going? This way.
Someone looted these supplies. Ron was an outcast for a long time. Why take food and gear now?
You can highlight the track. What is that? There's something on a tree. I can't have it. Any animals? No. Oh, it's the last place he was. He went this way. Why is that? Is that the one I highlighted? Where? Obviously going way in opposite direction.
It's the supplies from the cache. Why would they take them and just throw them away?
sneak good for
I
the
will.
Potion.
I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself before I hurt her.
What are you talking about, buddy?
I won't listen!
There, got it. Side mission, that was a long one.
I'll kill myself.
Go
I'll kill myself before
Go
I
kill
hurt
myself.
Her. You're not a spirit. What do you want?
I want you to step away from the edge bomb.
No. Leave me alone. Can't you see I need time to think? How am
everybody
I supposed
to
think when everybody is shouting at me?
I miss my kids really bad.
So many voices to listen to. It must make your head hurt. I promise my voice will be soft and soothing.
A soft voice, like Alara's. It's been so long. Years.
Yes. She has ever been mean.
I will listen.
Better? Now tell me, what's troubling you?
Spirits of the forgotten. Souls cursed by the All Mother. Their voices never let me be. They want me to do things, hurt people. If I go back to the Nora, they might make me hurt Alara. And I'll kill myself before I let that happen.
Do you have to listen to
I
want to
get into Batman again, make some good
to
Batman
right now.
Videos, though, too.
Oh, is with me.
Probably everybody's already beaten me to it.
Keep me company. Help me. Except when they scream.
I gotta find
like
out how to
me down,
get donations.
Crush your skull with
stuff.
The rock,
I really
they
need
said.
Donations. I really need help.
And I did.
I really like to teach kids
You're
about
alive.
These games and do certain
oh,
things and teach
brave.
Kids that one of the best
sorry,
things to
I
do is stay
you,
in school.
But I had to make sure he was alright.
Play
no.
video games.
No.
Here,
no.
You want to play video
no.
games for
Please,
life?
Please, sister. I can't protect
school.
You.
Go to school and become a game tester. You go to college, get it done. Or you'll be like me.
He fears these spirits that he hears will turn him against you. Unless your voice can quiet them?
Yes. Just as it was before. He only ever hurt someone once, and it was provoked.
I don't want to hurt you. But they're forgotten. They're whispers. They fill my head with screams.
Rom isn't ready to return to the Nora. But I don't think he'll hurt you, Alara.
There's a place where I can stay. A cave on All Mother Mountain. I suppose you could visit me there, so long as I'm strong.
You will be, Bro. I'll help you. Thank you, Aloy. I'll take care of him now. May you walk in All Mother's eternal memory, and may the Forgotten leave you be.
He's gonna kill her. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Right now, I'm like kind of witness it. Did I get something? No. All side missions, everything's done. But I messed up because I want to go all the way to here. So I have some fast ones. The only thing I can do is fast travel to here. Only it says I only had one fast travel pack. I think I can make more, though. I bet I have enough stuff to make more. But I want to get to the Strider in that corner. It looks like there's... I just want to check it out. You can't go further than that point. So I want to get to that campfire. I guarantee you that you gotta go there later for some reason, but... Let's check it out real quick. I got one skill. Might as well use it. Now I can call him, so that actually helps. Resources. Sweet. Let's see what we can craft. Are these two unpacked contains five arrows? No, that ain't what I want to look at. Carry captivity weapons, etc. Right here. Do that one. What about traps? What about potions? Outfits, yeah. Yeah. Do that. That's all I can do for now. My treasure boxes are still lit up. And here, what is this? Tiny meat? Go shell, try your heart. What is it? What's this? Full health potion? Something else I can make. So crafting. Craft some ammo. Because I need metal shards. See, metal shards. It says I got three. So now I just made four. Modifies and outfits. Fire and shock. Tear coil. Okay, so it does say what does better. Could have it on. Oh, what do people want? Do a bunch of collecting. That's why I'll be the best by the time I get there. Do all this collecting. Ooh. jerky. So I'm gonna open that before it overheats in there. Daddy got a trophy, guys. Hopefully one's gonna watch these and also be my kids, hopefully. Yeah! I still got a stealth kill. I don't know how I did that. It's like a magical thing or something I just got. There are two turkeys over here, I'm gonna kill them. Turkey! Want your stuff. So I got fatty meat, all of that's good stuff. Arrows. All the way back to here, and then jump on the road. Yeah. I see him. Distance.
This isn't good.
See that? Did you see that? That's why I'm making these videos, to show people. That's pros. I belong in tournaments. And I need help. I need subscribers. I need people to watch. Why I let you watch my gameplay, see how I do stuff. Doing something dumb right now. Got a little video at it, and I'm chasing this pig down. Yeah, piggy, come on, piggy. Piggy. He ain't got nothing good on him, but I take it anyway. Obviously make arrows out of them, so I get as much that as I can. I'm definitely going this way. Got one, finally. Got me a coonie. I need that to make certain things. I don't remember what it was I needed the raccoon for now. Probably taking me forever to find it out. I'm probably gonna use it on the wrong thing. So I gotta keep checking my surroundings as much as possible. Certain areas or certain creatures are gonna be found it there. Quick save. 40 minutes. Alright, where are we? Alright, let's go check it out. I just want to check out the scrapper site. Take me a few more minutes to get down there. I have a feeling something's here. Some bad, some good. We'll find out. Beautiful this way, though. Can you go up there? Yeah. don't like swimming. I don't like swimming. Tell you right now, I don't like swimming. I don't like that shit either. That was dumb. Come on, get up here. Should be some secrets and shit, but there shouldn't be. All the way up in here and shit. Striders. How many? Scrapper, ooh. These guys got special things about them or something. We can stealth kill a couple of puppies. Good stuff to it. All these striders did. Yeah, all these striders had some good stuff. They were doing something over there. I want to see what it was. There's a coon though. I killed him. I gotta get him meat. There's some more coons. See, scrapper pile, what's this? Something nice. Ooh. Modification, look at all this. We could just fast travel out of here, really. Look at the modifications I got. What's this new one? Very rare. Stealth weave. I hope I can put it on this. No? Don't make no sense. scrapper site. I don't think I've seen any scrapper site like that. Let's see if I can find it. What we're going to do real quick, check another scrapper site, because I think I've been around that area, but I don't think I've found anything like that. So we're going to check it real quick. If not, then we're going to travel to the dude, I think, and before we do the main mission, to Topsy Turvy. We're traveling.
There's no sense in quicker than Frost.
This way.
Oh boy.
I'd be working on something, or there'd be a scrapper. Where's the scrapper? There's a scrapper type right here. Secret? No. This is the only scrapper dead body.
It takes long before scrappers come looking for parts.
That was close. He almost got me. I want to talk about looking for parts when they haven't even... I haven't seen any scrappers. Okay, where am I going? I'm going to talk to Roast. See, I don't understand what these Strider sites are. I understood what that one was now. I need to get to this guy, so... I'm going to travel there real quick first. Alright, where's the fucking... Where's this guy? Let's go take a ganda. Let's go take a ganda. Wonder if we can go this way. I like going the complicated ways. Looks like you can't get up. See? Like that. Yeah, ninja kick. What's this guy got? The guy got some goodies too. I'll tell you what.
Stocking up.
Before I be stocking up, let me check something. You gotta let me modify nothing. Not my outfits. I can make shock trap.
What is it now?
Thank you.
another day, another trade.
Will you be around later, in case I...
I'll be sure to take a close...
Are you worried I'm going to tell someone that you trade with outcasts?
I don't think you're the kind who talks.
You can stop worrying.
Yeah, that's what I...
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. Good luck in the proving. Blessing of all mother and all that. What is it now? Always a pleasure doing business.
The only person I've ever told about...
Yeah, well, not like...
You really don't know why he was cast out?
I've told you no.
Why do you take the risk, trading with outcasts?
Every time you ask. If a big, meaningful talk is what you're after, move along.
It's because you used to be one, isn't it?
Yeah. Got caught poking around one of the metal ruins out beyond the Embrace. Matriarch said I was tainted and gave me 5 years.
What did you see in the ruins?
Nothing I can make sense of. After my shunning, I tried living back in Mother's heart, but... Everyone I knew had moved on, and there were so many people everywhere I turned. I like it better out here.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. And good luck in the proving. Blessing of all mother and all that.
That's what I'm going for next, is the proving. But... crafting like a madman. Fishbone. I didn't know there was fish. Did you know there was fish, Bootsy? I haven't seen no fish. Hello, you kitty. Potions upgrade. Thatch upgrade outfit. Damn, a lot. 6, 4, 6. Now I can make more, that's why. Yo, I'm doing banging. And I haven't even... You don't even know. I don't know why it won't let me use this modification, though. Why? Why? Only this one's coming, this one, all these ones should be coming up. It says that's for bows and arrows too. Maybe it's because some of the, I don't know. It's not even letting me modify my outfit. This you need to be level 18 and I'm not even level 18.
They know I'm here now.
Ah!
over with.
That's stupid. So I can't even do the tutorial until I'm level 18. That's what that's saying. I can't do these two tutorials until level 18. That is dumb. What weapon is that? I'm gonna use that. What I'm gonna do... check these out real quick.
Might need that. This old place. I haven't been here in years. Wonder what I can find. Now, what were you doing out here?
What was that? What was that?
that area back there. I think I can find a way in now that I'm older. Some kind of power cell. I wonder what it's for.
This way?
I'd have to ditch something.
I saw them lining up in the community room, like cattle in a slaughterhouse, but smiling at each other. Shauna handing out meds, like being alive is some kind of pain to be eased. Well, I saw them lining up in the community room, like cattle in a slaughterhouse, but smiling at each other. Shauna handing out meds, like being alive is some kind of pain to be eased. Not me. I don't want to go quiet. I don't want to trail off. I want a period at the end of my life sentence, not an ellipsis. Hell. An exclamation mark. So if that upsets whoever finds this, too bad. I don't know anyone, anything.
Record our thoughts for posterity.
great idea, Director Evans. Like I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like I wouldn't be here like this if not for posterity. I'm done with posterity. Posterity can go.
And maybe that's all I need, you know? That moment the door opened and you were standing there wearing that retro wave dress and a wee smile. I had to look away, or you were gonna say on my face what had just blossomed inside me, you know? It was just an instant, but I knew. I knew we'd be forever.
See where some of the audio files are, obviously. Like this one.
And pray for us.
Are they all the same
now,
one?
And at the hour of our death.
Is that what it's saying?
Death. No, I'm sorry. It's been a while. Oh, these meds Johnny gave us are really something. So, okay, from the Dot Kids. Hail Mary, full of grace.
This way. Why is he telling me to go this way again? I don't like this. I already did this. Found secrets and everything. What is it talking about? Alrighty, I'm gonna take a break for a bit. Nobody's watching me this early anyways. Yeah, let's smoke a bot. Take a break. Let's smoke a cigarette. I pick up my wife at noontime, so I got about an hour. that piece of chicken grease. See y'all later.